let's see the result. 100% coverage we have got, whatever activities we have kept in this, 100% coverage we have got. And let's see the result over here. Result, this is a verification point. Expected was true and actual is also true.
Okay.
This is welcome dashboard gave us the true value, and the expected also we kept the true. Okay.
So if we run this again, then it will be failed test case, because since it is already registered, we will not get the dashboard again.
So let's try this. Let's see our test case.
Close.
Let's close this.
Okay. So we are trying to enter the same values again.
Yeah.
Since this the is, email is already registered.
So this error came. Okay. We have not handled. For the timing, let's disable it. Let's see what happens. 100% coverage. Test case was 100% covered. Whatever we have written over in the workflow.
Okay.
But the test case got failed. Okay. And
one more thing I have seen is, can you go to the portal, our test case? In the test case, if there is a failure, then I think we can take a screenshot of it.